Hey guys, it's Rivercoon here, and today we're doing something a bit more special. The live event is happening at Risky Reels. I'm Australian, so I have to get up mega early to watch this.
4 o'clock.
4:50, I think I woke up.
Yeah, it is 4:50.
And I think the event starts soon. See on game mode. Spotlighting Red Raccoon. Nobody can catch me. Yes. Wait for me.
Wait for me.
Woo. Biggest Pokemon ever.
Only two people.
My heart is going. I'm not my favorite. Yeah, but at least I'm not default. My Gold Trooper. Guys, I found a glitch. You can make your character float. So you stand on the very edge, and it's practically already floating. Look at that! Look! It's floating, it's here. I thought that was blood on the ground before, and I was like, wait, what?
My
mom
is so fat.
Venus
had to snap twice.
Bam! Your mom is so fat that Venus had to snap twice.
One, two.
Hand over the chair. What's even on the top? You can't do that. Get out of point. Whoa! Wait! What just happened? We started flying. What? What's happening? Yeah, what's happening? Whoa! Ooh! Wow!
It's the starship!
This is the first apartment I've ever been to. He's waiting on us, right?
Don't run. You want to get killed.
No, I don't. Oh my god. Yeah, he's waiting on us. Oh, I know he's not.
He's supposed to be over there.
Is he shooting us? Oh. Where? Run! Is Chewie in there? If Chewie's in there and you kill him, I'm gonna get so mad. There's a golden scar down there. I can go pick it up if you kill Chewie.
Who's Chewie? Oh, Chewie.
Oh, I thought it was. Chewie usually flies like, doesn't he?
No. He's never flying. I'm pretty sure.
Let's get to the most colors. Oh, skills! Skip. Guys, Chewie's got skills.
Get killed. No.
Son. No. I'm gonna touch. Look at little 6 year old at everything in the shopping list to touch. No. To touch.
Yay!
Anyway, so guys, that was alright, no, that's just worth writing it on put my headphones. Wait.
Is that a UFO?
Wait, how did you get up there? Hey, what are you doing? Hey, I want to see Mr. Stormtrooper.
Yeah. He's doing OJ.
Yeah, I've got the perfect deep app. I'm crowd surfing, guys.
Whoa!
Okay, I'm crowd surfing drift.
Hold on.
Guys, I'm gonna just turn up my volume because you can't hear that.
Yep, that's it. How am I possibly blowing a bubble through my helmet? That's what I'm gonna do. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, James
Haven! Hello, Fortnite. I have never been thinner.
Amazing that you could say these with such precision when your pants are so tight.
This is like the morning show.
Oh, we have amazing to be here. Look at this. This is unbelievable. Never before have we had a live.
Guys, welcome to another episode of The Morning Talk. Where we have Stormtrooper, the guy with the helmet, and
the guy with
the glasses.
You look great as yourself, but what if we change you into that thank you very much. They're four digits.
The zero is silent. Oh my goodness, you just turned into... Is that my dad? Dad?
Can you guys maybe do a dance together or something like that?
Yeah, let's do it. Three, two, one, let's go, Dad. Okay. Alright. That's cool. That's good.
Look at mine.
Sure, yeah.
You guys are looking good. You're getting
turn you into me if you want, JJ. No one wanna do that, but there you go. Anything is possible.
That's amazing.
Inside of
yeah, this is my fantasy. It's
come being here.
Exactly.
Well, the other thing is about FM 143. You know, I didn't know that you were gonna be here. And you were a little bit nervous, frankly.
Oh, that's funny.
You want to do your soliloquy?
Yeah, so I have this big soliloquy that I'm trying to put into the movie anytime. Oh, I can do it right now?
Do it right now, you
trooper. What is a stormtrooper? Only just the stuff we wear on top?
Stormtrooper is a trooper that goes to the skin.
Episode 9 is 95 minutes of me doing that, if you want to check it out.
That's the big reveal. Well, JJ, you've been traveling around the world. Of course, the film comes out on Friday, December 20th. I want to ask you sort of, you know, setting it up for all of us, what can we expect from episode 9?
Before I talk about that, can you discuss how good I look here?
Yes.
You look incredible. This is like BTS, JJ. I'm like in a band.
It's unbelievable.
I understand. The thing that is most exciting to me about Rise of Skywalker is it's the group on an adventure together, and it's full of crazy action and comedy and surprises.
What is the scene about? There are four options. Move to one of the pads to predict what you think JJ might show us here from episode 9. Let's see here. Everyone's locking in their choices here. Here you're going to have things remaining now to make your choice. And you can see we've got Dark Jar Jar, we've got the Jedi Mind Trick, Knights of Ren, and Rey and Kylo Power Ballad. This is it.
Yes. That guy reads my mind.
Everyone thinks there might be a Jedi mind trick in this scene.
I actually chose the Jedi mind trick.
Wow.
The power of that. All right, well, here it is. Exclusive premiere of a scene from Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker, which is in theaters on Friday, December 20th.
I'm in the scene. Let's check that. I'm in the scene, definitely.
He's not.
I'm in the scene. He's not. Watch out for me in the scene.
You want to see
him? Oh.
Show us your favorite emote about what you thought of that scene from The Rise of Skywalker.
Wait, is that
the
Looper?
3, 2, 1.
Here we go.
I got the
wiggle. You got the wiggle.
How are you able to wiggle like that when your pants and your clothes are so tight on you? How can you even move?
This is how I roll.
I can hear the stitches breaking every time you wiggle.
It's amazing to do this for the first time inside Warner. We are so excited about the film, JJ.
Thank you.
We'll obviously, next time. And then we'll look out for your scene.
Thanks so much. I will be in the movie. Thank you.
All right.
Thank you all.
Thanks very much,
thank
JJ.
You.
Great to see you. We will see you again soon, hopefully inside on Warner. All right, off you go. We got before we leave you, we have one last question that is going to be a very important decision that everyone around the world makes. So tell us a little bit about you. The question is, what is your favorite lightsaber?
Red.
Do you have a favorite?
What are the choices?
Yes. All right. Well, we've got, it looks like we've got red, we've got purple, we've got green, and we've got blue. What's going on? I don't know. I've got a really bad feeling about it.
Get the golden scar! Get the golden scars. No. No, Chewie. You never introduced me to Chewie. Sorry, my little brothers. I told you about the others. Wait. You just went... You went the enemy ships to deal with us. Really, Chewie? Wait, slow it.
The great error is corrected. The day of victory is at hand. The day of revenge. The day of the Sith.
No. Is it like a dramatic scene? Guys, you left your boombox. Whoa! Stop breaking it! We got a lightsaber. Yeah! Yeah, oh.